I've been doing stand-up comedy since 1989. I've also authored a couple books over the years. And I was just going through some of my artwork when I was a little kid, and I actually discovered the first book I've ever made. And right now, I'm going to share that with you. There it is. Now, I think I made this in about 1976. There's the front cover. Page one. My name is Judah. Correct. Let's go to page two. I can work. Not sure what kind of work I'm doing there, but hey, work is work.